And who this man is. You know him as the Reserve Bank Governor. He's got a new role now. But going back in time, Lesetja Kganyago was born in Limpopo in October of 1965, and at the age of 18, moved to Johannesburg with his mother, starting at the University of Witwatersrand. But he did leave without graduating, later at UNISA in 1991 with a degree in Bachelor of Commerce degree.
Kganyago holds a degree of Master of Science in Development Economics from the University of London, obtained in 1994. He also holds numerous certificates, diplomas in Management, Economics and Finance from internationally recognized institutions, including Wits and Harvard Universities, beginning in 1996. He served as the Director of the South African National Treasury. Later, he served as the Chief Director Liability of the National Treasury in 2005 until 2011. He was a Director General of the National Treasury of South Africa.
He then was appointed Deputy Governor of the South African Reserve Bank, serving in that capacity from May 2011. And in 2014, he was appointed to the post on the 6th of October 2014 by President Jacob Zuma, but assumed the governorship on the 9th of November 2014, a position he still holds to this day.